Next, NASA says its Voyager 1 probe, the most distant human-made object in the universe, is sending usable information to Earth again after months of spouting gibberish.
Bill Nye revealed a surprising discovery from Voyager 1, which has been sending data back to Earth for over 47 years. Its latest findings could change our views on space travel and universe exploration.
I was sent to Cape Canaveral in Florida to watch the launch of the two Voyager space probes. Voyager was originally a mission to explore Jupiter and Saturn.
Originally sent to study distant planets, the spacecraft now explores deep space and has discovered that the area between stars is filled with unexpected particles and activity. What Voyager 1 has exposed is just the tip of the iceberg, and the truths we're about to explore could forever alter our understanding of the universe. Prepare yourself. Revealing the hidden cosmos. Recently, Bill Nye shared that Voyager 1, after 47 years in space, made a discovery that no one thought possible. The spacecraft, which represents human curiosity and technological advancement, was originally sent to study the outer planets. Now it's exploring the deep parts of space between stars. The discoveries from its journey honor the vision of the original engineers and highlight how much of the universe is still unknown. Stay tuned as we prepare to unveil the astonishing secrets Voyager 1 is about to reveal. Secrets that could redefine our place in the cosmos. For almost 50 years, Voyager 1 has been moving farther and farther from Earth, reaching parts of space no other spacecraft has been to. Its most recent discoveries have amazed scientists on Earth. It has observed things in space that challenge the physical laws we thought we understood. This reminds us how impressive it is that Voyager 1, which was only expected to work for 5 years, is still sending valuable data. The new information is exciting because it suggests we might need to rethink some of our models of space. As Voyager 1 moved beyond the outer planets of our solar system, it entered the interstellar medium, which is the space between stars. Scientists used to think this was an empty space, but Voyager 1 found something unexpected. It detected a region filled with particles, dust, and radiation from faraway stars. Instead of the cold, empty space that scientists predicted, Voyager 1 found a much denser and more active area. This discovery has huge implications. It suggests that the space between stars is far more complicated than we thought. This could change the way we plan future missions to other stars, perhaps requiring new technology for protection and propulsion. It also raises new questions about the structure of the universe, hinting that unknown forces might be at work in these distant regions. Bill Nye stresses how important Voyager 1's mission is as it keeps revealing new details about the universe. Every bit of data the spacecraft sends helps us get closer to understanding the true nature of the cosmos. Voyager 1 is like a storyteller, sharing secrets of the universe that we are only beginning to understand. But here's the surprising part. Voyager 1 is still functioning, even though it was built with technology from the 70s and is over 14 billion miles away from Earth. This ongoing connection not only challenges how we think about space, but also adds importance to the golden record on board, which was designed as a message for any alien civilizations that might find it. While it's unlikely that extraterrestrials will ever come across Voyager 1, its discoveries suggest that the universe is far from empty and might even be teeming with activity. Voyager 1's ongoing journey and the incredible things it has discovered remind us of humanity's unending drive to explore and understand the universe. As it moves farther from Earth, it continues to broaden our understanding of the cosmos, showing the importance of long-term scientific missions in uncovering the mysteries of the vast universe. In an era of expecting quick results, Voyager 1 teaches us that great discoveries take time. Launched nearly 50 years ago, it has outlived its expected mission life, surprising new generations of scientists with data like the unexpected particle density in deep space that challenge our understanding of the universe. Originally sent to capture images of Jupiter's storms, Voyager 1 has ventured far beyond its initial goals to the outer edges of the solar system, becoming the first human-made object to reach such distant frontiers. Still operational, the 70s-era spacecraft continues to transmit valuable data back to Earth, providing insights that keep the scientific community busy and continuously expanding our knowledge of the cosmos. As Voyager 1 keeps moving deeper into space, scientists are eager to see what else it might find. Its journey is far from over, and it's already challenging what we thought we knew about the universe. Even with its limited power in old systems, it keeps expanding our knowledge, showing us what it's really like in the farthest parts of space. These discoveries may help guide future missions beyond our solar system, now that we have a better idea of what's out there. But here's the amazing part. Voyager 1 continues to work in the extreme conditions of space, still sending back data. This spacecraft doesn't just teach us about space, it's also a symbol of human curiosity and our need to explore. As it continues on its one-of-a-kind journey, it's not only changing what we know about science, but also showing how far we're willing to go to discover new things. This spacecraft, built with technology from the late 20th century, has gone far beyond what anyone expected. At first, Voyager 1 was meant to study the outer planets, but it has become a trailblazer in exploring deep space. The latest discoveries, which Bill Nye highlights, are a huge moment not only for science, but also for how we think about space and our place in it. The fact that Voyager 1 is still working, despite the extreme conditions it faces, is a testament to how challenging space exploration can be. Beyond the edge of our solar system, it's facing cosmic radiation and temperatures close to absolute zero, but it keeps going, giving us more and more insights into the universe. Even though Voyager 1 is getting older and its fuel is running low, it's still sending data back to Earth. Despite possible damage from radiation and the harsh environment, its systems continue to work. This endurance allows it to keep making important contributions to our understanding of space. It proves that a well-built spacecraft can not only survive, but also thrive in the tough conditions of deep space. Voyager 1 probes alien frontiers. Signals from Voyager 1 take over 20 hours to travel more than 14 billion miles to reach Earth, still carrying valuable information. This in itself is a huge achievement and shows just how brilliant the engineers were who designed the spacecraft. They worked with what we now see as outdated technology, but their work has made this one of the longest and most successful space missions ever. One of the biggest surprises from Voyager 1's recent discoveries is the unexpected amount of particles in the space between stars, called the interstellar medium. Scientists thought that once Voyager passed the heliopause, the point where the sun's influence ends, there would be far fewer particles. But the data from Voyager 1 shows that there is a lot more plasma, a type of charged gas, out there than anyone thought, which has led scientists to rethink their ideas about space. The discovery of this dense region raises new questions. What's causing the higher density? Could it be magnetic fields interacting with these particles? Or is something else happening that we don't yet understand? This has sparked a lot of discussions among scientists, making them reconsider what they thought they knew about space beyond our solar system. Scientists used to think space between stars was nearly empty, with just a few atoms floating around.
And a narrative about over 40 years of hard work by one of our top teams of scientists and engineers.
But Voyager 1's findings suggest that space is more complex and active than that. This means the universe, at least in the areas between stars, might be affected by processes we don't fully understand yet. Now, scientists are wondering if this high-density region is typical or if Voyager just happened to pass through a particularly active part of space. One idea is that this increased density could be caused by the solar wind interacting with the interstellar medium. The solar wind, a stream of charged particles from the sun, slows down beyond the heliopause, and it was expected to create a quieter area. However, it seems like this boundary might actually be more of a busy dynamic frontier where the solar wind meets the particles between stars, leading to pockets of denser material. Some scientists think that Voyager 1's data might even show the effects of distant supernova explosions or other big galactic events. These explosions happen millions of light years away, but could send shock waves through space, affecting the density of particles around Voyager 1. If this is true, Voyager 1 might be giving us the first direct measurements of how massive events like supernovae impact the space between stars. These findings don't just help us understand the interstellar medium. They could also help us learn more about how galaxies evolve. The interstellar medium plays a key role in forming stars and shaping how galaxies behave. If the densities are higher in certain areas, This could change how we model galaxy formation and evolution, offering new insights into how galaxies like our own develop over time.
And then there's the universe, the death of the sun, the collision of the Milky Way galaxy with the Andromeda galaxy, and possibly the Big Rip.
If space is denser and more active than we thought, it could change how we plan future space missions. A denser interstellar medium means spacecraft may need advanced technology to handle increased resistance from particles. Voyager 1's discovery not only alters our view of space, but also shapes future exploration strategies. The discovery of a higher particle density suggests that future spacecraft will face unexpected challenges, particularly in protecting electronics and sensors. This emphasizes the importance of designing robust shielding for long missions. Additionally, this information prompts us to reassess our understanding of space. What we once thought was mostly empty space between stars is actually active and complex. This could mean that our solar system is more interconnected with the galaxy than previously believed. Voyager 1's data has also renewed interest in cosmic rays, which are high-energy particles that come from outside our solar system. These cosmic rays can have a big effect on spacecraft and even humans. Because the interstellar medium is denser than we expected, Voyager 1 may be moving through areas with more cosmic rays. This means we need to think seriously about how to protect astronauts from these harmful rays if we want to send people on long trips through space. The insights from Voyager 1 are shaping the future of space exploration. As we uncover the complexities of space between stars, there's a call for increased investment in missions beyond our solar system, underscoring the value of venturing into the unknown.
NASA's science is all about exploring the Earth, the solar system, the galaxy, and the universe itself.
This has sparked interest in planning more advanced missions equipped with superior tools to deepen our understanding of interstellar conditions. Scientists analyzing Voyager 1's data are also contemplating new technologies needed for these journeys. Innovations like improved ion drives or even theoretical warp drives could potentially shorten trips to the nearest stars. Despite sounding futuristic, Voyager 1's unexpected findings suggest that space holds many more surprises, promising an exhilarating future for space exploration. Voyager 1's discovery suggests that space beyond the heliosphere is far more complex and active than we once thought. Scientists used to imagine this area as calm and mostly empty, but it turns out there are forces and processes we didn't expect. This new view of interstellar space shows that if we want to travel between stars in the future, we'll need some major technological breakthroughs. These advancements could open up new possibilities for humans to explore other parts of space in the coming centuries. The horrifying alien question, another important lesson from Voyager 1's journey, is how much space exploration relies on international teamwork. As Voyager 1 moves deeper into space, it's a reminder of the global effort to understand the universe. Scientists from all over the world are working together to analyze the data it sends back. This spirit of cooperation will be essential when planning even more ambitious missions that go beyond our solar system. Voyager 1's discoveries have also brought new energy to the search for life beyond Earth. On board the spacecraft is the Golden Record, a message designed for any alien civilizations that might find it. With these new findings showing that space is more active and complex, some scientists believe there could be more places out there that could support life. While we haven't found life yet, Voyager 1's data gives scientists more reason to keep looking. Voyager 1's mission doesn't just amaze us with its discoveries. It also makes us think bigger about the future of space exploration and humanity's place in the universe. As the spacecraft moves into parts of space no one has ever reached, it challenges what we thought we knew and pushes us to dream about exploring even farther. The lessons we're learning from Voyager 1 could change the way we think about science, technology, and even our view of the universe. Voyager 1 has fundamentally changed our understanding of space, revealing it as a dynamic, interactive environment rather than a quiet void. This realization has deep implications for astrophysics and cosmology, indicating that the space between stars actively influences galaxy evolution.
These stars that are coming through, that's just special effects, but in the background is an actual image of the Milky Way galaxy.
As Voyager 1 ventured beyond the sun's influence, it encountered sudden and intense magnetic forces in interstellar space, challenging previous notions of space travel safety and showing that this region may be more hazardous than anticipated. Additionally, the spacecraft's findings suggest the interstellar medium is denser and more active, prompting a reevaluation of how galaxies form and grow. These discoveries are reshaping our understanding of the universe's interactions and complexities. Future spacecraft, especially those designed for manned missions, might face tougher conditions than expected once they go beyond the sun's protective bubble. The increased presence of cosmic rays and strong magnetic fields could cause more radiation and particle impacts, which could damage spacecraft systems. To prepare for these challenges, engineers will need to create stronger shielding for future space missions. While spacecraft today are built to handle tough conditions, the denser regions Voyager 1 has discovered may require even better materials to protect against more intense cosmic rays and particles. Scientists are developing new materials to better protect spacecraft and crews from increased cosmic rays outside the sun's influence, which pose risks to both technology and health. In our solar system, the sun's magnetic field shields us from these particles, but beyond the heliosphere, they can freely damage spacecraft electronics, causing glitches or system failures. To safeguard long-duration space missions, engineers are focusing on using radiation-resistant components and designing spacecraft with enhanced protective layers. For astronauts, the danger is even greater. Long-term exposure to cosmic rays can increase their risk of cancer and other health issues. One idea to protect astronauts is to use materials like water to create a shield around their living areas. Voyager 1's real-world data on cosmic rays will help scientists figure out how to best protect future astronauts on deep space missions. But here's the big realization. Voyager 1's findings are forcing us to rethink what space really is. If space is more active and connected than we thought, it changes our whole idea of space being just empty gaps between planets and stars.
You are about to hear a discussion of a first in the history of exploration. The most distant human-made object, NASA's Voyager 1 spacecraft, is an interstellar space, the space between the stars.
Instead, space itself may play a much bigger part in shaping the universe. This new understanding could change how we see the role of space in everything from star formation to galaxy behavior, making us rethink our place in the universe. Voyager 1's data reveal that space between stars is active and dynamic, not empty and static. This has implications for our understanding of dark matter, a mysterious substance making up most of the universe's mass, which may influence interstellar behavior. These findings highlight the value of long-term space missions, demonstrating that even older spacecraft like Voyager 1 can provide groundbreaking insights and inspire future designs for more durable space exploration. As we continue pushing the boundaries of space knowledge, we anticipate future missions will expand on Voyager 1's legacy, exploring deeper into the cosmos. One of the toughest parts of Voyager 1's mission is staying in touch with Earth as it travels farther and farther away. Its signals are very weak and take more than 20 hours to reach us, so scientists had to come up with clever ways to receive and interpret the data. This problem will only get harder as future missions travel even deeper into space, which means we'll need new technology, like laser communication systems, to send data across such vast distances. Voyager 1's mission has also sparked a lot of interest in using artificial intelligence, AI, and autonomous systems for space exploration.
Some people think that Elon Musk is AI.
As spacecraft go farther away, the time it takes for signals to travel back and forth makes it impossible to control them in real time. That means we'll need spacecraft that can think for themselves. Analyzing their surroundings, making decisions on their own, and dealing with unexpected problems without help from humans. Could there be hidden dangers waiting as we plan to travel further into the unknown? If you found this intriguing, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more.